A question I get asked quite a lot is, do I need to water my tulips in the summer? It rains a lot in the spring, so generally they're getting enough water. But in the summer, where it's dry for 2-3 months straight, do I need to water them or not? Well, there's a lot of different theories on that one, and there's a lot of experts that say never ever water your tulips in the summer because they'll rot out. But in my experience, I found if you don't water, they'll cook and you'll lose them in the end. So the best thing to do with your tulips is to plant them in with your lilies, calla lilies, canna lilies, any other summer blooming plants, and that way you're watering them anyway. They're dormant. You're not even going to see them. But they're going to get the water when they need it. They need to get water, then dry out, get water, then dry out. All plants need that. So help your tulips out. Water them just a little bit in the summer, and you'll find that they'll come back year after year much better for you. So we've talked about the importance of watering your tulips in the summertime. Next, we'll talk about what to do about wild animals in your tulips.